All right, video two. This is the first WAC kitchen, the way they left it. You can see for yourself, it's not that appetizing. It's quite a mess, actually. Everything here is gonna be dealt with. They just left it the way it was. Took what they wanted, left everything else. Just beat feet, bucket of flour, emptied out the walk-ins. Give you an idea what the broom closet looks like with the mold on the wall. That's kind of funny. Employees must wash hands before returning to work. It's okay, they can breathe the mold. Walk-in cooler. Refrigerators. So ask yourself, next time you have dinner out, what's the kitchen look like? You may be surprised. Look at this. The WAC station left everything out here. Just walked away from it. It's gonna take a pretty labor intensive to clean this place up. Get it ready for the next people that are coming in here. At least they drain the fryer layers. And that's what the kitchen looks like. Take a walk out here. Give you an idea how they left everything out. The dining room, not too bad. Obviously, it's what's open to the public. I'll give you a little idea what their office looks like. Their arrangements were with whoever was working here. Look at that's the office. Over here in the corner is a little single bed, so somebody must have slept here in this office. Just throw everything around the floor and just get out of Dodge. So this is what the new owners got to deal with. And that's it. That's our project here at the first WAC. The bar. Much in here, it's pretty dark. That's it, folks.